To install a caster wedge, start by loosening the U-bolts attaching the spring to the axle, and in many cases, disconnect the shocks at one end. Once loose, raise the frame to provide clearance for the installation of the wedge. Follow the manufacturer's service instructions for lifting the vehicle. Using the required wedge size and orient it according to the direction of change, install the wedge as shown. Next, lower the spring onto the wedge. Then, install the nuts on the U-bolt so they are just snug. Refer to the manufacturer's service instructions regarding U-bolt replacement. Now, make the same wedge installation on the opposite side of the axle. When finished, tighten the U-bolts and shock bolts to specifications. Recheck caster.